A man is wanted in Jones County following a high-speed chase with deputies. 30-year-old Justin Gatlin is accused of running from the scene after he dropped his driver's license and phone. The chase began on Burnt Bridge Road and ended on North Lake Drive. If you've seen Gatlin, call the Jones County Sheriff's Department.